always been really interested in dressing up and sort of putting things together and putting my own spin on it. I'm always drawn back to like 20s and 30s, those beautiful embellished dresses. Later I got more into the 60s and 70s sort of bohemian style. My own personal style is kind of like a mix of all of those things put together.
The way I usually start off doing things is, you know, a lot of times I'll just get a vintage old military jacket and just kind of put it on the dress form. Start taking things apart and start throwing stuff on it. It's a really organic process.
It's the best tool ever, though.
Yeah, it's great. A really good way to like just dress up any of your denim. You can make any jacket look like really beat up really quickly. Most of the time, I'll do that before I even put a sketch down. I don't usually start with a sketch because sometimes I feel like I get sort of trapped into what I think that should be. I just like to see where it goes sort of organically, and usually it becomes something really great because you can visualize the whole way through.
So now you guys have seen a little bit what it's like to be a designer for Free People, and I hope it got you excited for the new jackets and the August relaunch.